So now we have factor two approximation algorithms for Alice, who is of course very happy about this. And we've also found a factor two approximation algorithm for the problem that Dave was working on. So Dave is of course equally happy. Now the question, since Alice and Dave apparently are working on problems that can be approximated very well, what about Bob and Carol? And as you remember, the problems that Bob and Carol are working on are closely related to the one that Alice was working on. So Alice was working on vertex cover, Bob was working, as you'll remember, on click, and Carol was working on independent set. So we already know that we have a factor two approximation algorithm for vertex cover. And from the previous units, you also know how closely vertex cover is related to, well, first of all, independent set, but also click. Given the close relation, we take this algorithm here and simply carry over our insight for vertex cover to click and independent set. So the question now is, given this factor two approximation for vertex cover, and given the close relation of vertex cover to click and independent set, do we now also know that there is a factor two approximation for click and independent set? And I'm just writing independent set as IS here to save some space.